I'd also like to point out that conservative senators have been reprimanded for bullying witnesses, and it would be terrible to have that kind of behaviour.
Your Prime Minister has been reprimanded for bullying strong women in his own caucus for standing up to his corruption.
So let me now speak about housing. And